Hi, hey everybody, welcome back to another For the King Let's Play. As you can see, I have been very fucking busy. That is an understatement. As you can see, I have a lot of gold. Encourage. Don't really know what that is. But anyway, yeah, so I have been grinding a lot. As you can see right here, I've not done any of the main quests. I have done some side quests, however, so Tanka has now got an awesome katana sword. I've also picked up other bits of loots and such, which is good. And as you can see from my levels, I have leveled. But anyway, it's time to get going. So I'm going to enter the Lich Crib. We're going to do this. Yes, we've got the old ones as well. We need to do that, so. Oh, treasure chest open. Doesn't have any curses, so. Just collect that. Okay, all health regen. So yeah, so my guys have got some levels on them. They've got some really good equipment. So who knows, this might actually be pretty good. Oh yeah, so he's actually got something that does sort of like a small return damage. And also I've been learning on how to like actually take out what's coming next. So that'll be easier. Nice. So yes, he has a musket, which is all right. For the gold, for now, for just share it. Fuck it. There's a lot of gold. Just equip. Not equip. Just collect. Ready. Yep, that's done. Okay, this little. You little bastard. Gonna get it back. Like that. And yeah, I'm gonna reload weapon. The Mari was protected anyway. So yes, this is what we are doing. Oh, he's got that. I'll just share it again. Oh, shit. I was meant to go for him. Yeah, I'll equip that, why not? And collect, I guess, dancing nettles. Can't remember what dance. I think dancing nettles are just like a, oh yeah. So I can either use them, got to reload, which is annoying, but... No, piss off, you villains. You know what? Yeah, fuck you. You're joking, right? This guy has plenty. Ow. Yeah, so I've given them some quite powerful pipes as well, so... Oh, thank God for that, the goblin. We have a lot of stuff. Iron anchor, just so much damage, but yeah, I don't know. Burn immunity, freeze immunity, acid immunity, that's actually really good. Why not? Burn equip. Thankfully, like I said, because we've been doing some farming, quite a lot of stuff we can sell. Yeah, I know, but... Is it breakable though? Let's have a look. Target soul. Extra damage but reduced accuracy. Target soul enemies. Target single enemy. Double handed. Fire shot. 2 fire spur. Frost shot. Heavy shot. Heavy ice. It's, yeah, well, fuck it. I will. I fucking will. And I am also going to get alright, okay, shop. So I'm not getting rid of the ivory loot yet. I'm gonna do that because yeah, the rarity is really good, so must be good. But I'm not gonna get rid of the ivory loot, but instead I'm going to see what I will. Oh, it's a pirate thing. No. Going to buy God's Beard, God's whatever that is. Right, okay. So called. All right, cheers, mate. Oh, let's have a look. Golden Boot. Yeah, I guess I can buy some golden boots. Teleport scrolls, probably not going to need. A treasure map? Nah, probably not. So, alright, okay, cool. Pass. Alright, okay, let's go. Alright, I'm ready. Cheers, goblin. Oh, God. Well, there's the Lich King, blah, 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 blah. Right. Focus 1 HP. Fuck's this. So the next thing on my mind is probably the catacombs, because there's quite a few catacombs. So basically, in order for you to actually be able to get to where I am now, What you gotta do is, what you have to do is this. Give yourself a load of health pools and reduce the chaos events to 25 days each. That's the only way you're going to be able to actually get something decent. Hey, but at least I now know what the encourage does. Oh god, would you piss off with that? Ow. Bastard. Damn it, that would have been such a good shot, but... Oh, nice. Nice! I like it! Got it. So yeah, now that I actually know what the fuck to do with this game now and such, I'm happy because at least now I actually have a chance of playing it. Bollocks. Ooh, hello. Scare, but confuse immunity. Oh, confuse immunity. Huh, nice more catacombs. That's nice. It's good. And we all got, and we're all leveled up again. Double gold, nice! Holy shit, so... Also, we're gonna have to go that way through the foul mage to get to him. That's fine. So But like I said, guys, I have just been bollocks off to you. Because the way I was playing it at the minute and such, you know, you can't. You just can't. It, like... like, you know, it's... like, you know, I'm not gonna lie, but you just can't, you know. You can't physically do the grinding that you need, as well as then just to... as well as then just to, you know, keep on getting rid of chaos and such. You just can't do it, so... ooh. Blizzard Orb. So yes, I did say that, you know, we are going to go there, and yes, we will go there. But first, I would like to do this catacomb, because, you know, it's a good way to grind for items and experience. Well, that was annoying. I'll just cut it for now because it's Major's Rose. And I am going to send Tanker a God's Beard. Because I kind of fucking need it afterwards. I enter party. Let's do it! Oh, bastard. Oh, okay. So, okay, sure, whatever. Oh, immune, yes. So you need to get a perfect every time just to hit the little coffin. Great! They're both poisoned. hey, done. Holy shit, I guess I'll collect that. God damn it. Poisoned again. Don't worry, I have a plan. So if this does actually go sideways, I need to stop doing that. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly head back to Woods. No bollocks. Nice. I think that was a good shot. So yeah, I'm gonna go to Woodsmoke. I'm going to So yeah, like I said. Gonna go to Woodsmoke, going to heal up, meditate up, all of that, and then I'm going to then I'm going to get to a port, then I'm going to unlock a portal. Yeah. And then yeah, we can find out what to do next. Right, so services, meditation, and healer. As you can see, I decided not to do anything of the such. This is not even. But I am going to equip. I'm going to buy and equip the dragon pipe, to be honest. And I'm going to buy God's Beard. Buy a couple of God's Beard. And I'm going to sell some stuff in the form of the ivory loot. Mage Tome I will keep, and the other stuff I will keep. And so when I shall leave. Alright, okay, cool. I have a lot of stuff. Okay, right. Just need the healer, that's all. Market dragons, and I shall get don't think I'll get anything actually, and I'll just probably just sell some stuff. Nice. Okay. God damn it. Need to get rid of the old ones. Oh, really? The old ones skip two of my turns. Fuck you. Acid jelly, of course. Oh, okay. I remember the first time I got to the acid guy. Didn't know what the bloody hell to do, you know. It was like, hang on a minute, how the hell am I supposed to take out this guy? Right, now I need to go down to here so I can get a ship. Or do I go down to... Okay, alright. Okay, well, let's have a look. Okay, so now I've got to kill the Mine Lord rogue and such. She's all the way over there. But I really want to actually get rid of this prick first. So, let me do quite a few turns. Not there. Right, enter. Didn't mean to keep on doing that. What's that? It's a wizard crab. I don't want to be thingy in, so. Shit. Oh well. I don't know what back in time actually does. Sweet! There we are, now I've got a little bit more insurance. What the hell's that? Oh, it's a night market, okay. So all those rage moments, all done just because I wasn't setting houses correctly. See what happens if I engage them in combat. Enemy ships contain multiple unknown enemies. When engaging enemy ships, players cannot flee. Understood. Designed to withstand a crossing of the high season. Fair enough. That's a bit annoying. Oh well. Guess we can just sell some stuff. So Lance, the no, not the Major's Tome, but the Silver Skull. And that shit. Okay, nah. Well actually hang on, yeah, let's have a look at the let's have a look at the item. Okay, never mind. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. I was meant to actually go back. Oh well. Pick up party. But you know what? Really should have used my thing. Oh well. checked out and protected. Damn it, I should have just got the life pool thing. Oh, come on now. He's still got rid of the protection. That's what matters. Oh, you're joking. Holy shit. Really? So the one time that I actually... Oh. Thank you, finally! That was woof. Right, okay, so now I've got to go all the way down to here to do the King's Maze. Okay, fair enough. Okay, I'm gonna... Right, services, healer, market. Ooh. Four gold, okay. And turn. See, now it's actually become fun again, you know? And I'm gonna get off here. As in, I'm gonna get off the boat here. I'm not going to actually, you know, I'm not gonna stop the recording here. I'm gonna get off the boat here. Bye. this shit again. Can I just leave? I can't be asked to go through that bollocks again. We're gonna fight as one. All immune. Thank you. 'Cause she's a bitch. Oh, few wares. Let's have a look. That's next chap. Let's thank you though. Right, okay. Going to end turn. I'm going to set up a I'm going to set up a thunder porch. And I'm going to give my guys full full rest and full. Oh, there we are. So now all I have to do now is just rest him up. There we are. Let's go into the king's maze. You stand before an elaborate maze once used as punishment for foes convicted criminal. It now serves only as a grim reminder of the past. Sounds promising. Oh my, there's a lot of stuff. Shit. Oh, fucking hell, dude. Thank you. I start losing stuff, like a lot of stuff, then I'll just probably just save an exit. I'll just probably just exit. Got a spider. Ew, dude, what the fuck? Worth an attempt. Thank you. That was good. Oh, the goblin! Oh, the goblin! How happy I am to see you, my friend! The Declan's bow, I've already got a razor orb of infinite glaze. It's a magical, oh, it's a magical damage. I know who that's going to be. That is it for now, yes. A ship, a god's beard, a scholar, a path of knives. That is it, and I shall use that in the shop. The orb, where's the orb? Right, okay, hang on a minute. And with that, going to Cheers, man. Thank you very much for the help. Fucking bollocks, man. Yeah, fuck you, you old hag. Thank you. Okay, alright. I'm not even going to attempt to try and, you know, not do shit like this. So instead, I am just going to just simply use shit that I need to. There we go, I don't mind now. Ow. Thank you, holy shit. Being a dick. Didn't mean to do that one, but hey ho. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh shit, that's rough. Don't know why I didn't attack the spider, but I probably should have used that afterwards, that was my fault. Yes, the spider's dead. Oh god. Yeah, how does it feel to get shot? The next one's a fight again, so... collect. Okay, alright. Gonna have to use it again. Right, well that imp is dead, regardless. Yep, and he's gonna have to use that. Nice. Damn it, there's not much healing stuff is there, and I'm already out, so... Alright, equip that. Ready. I guess this is where the herbalist comes involved. Please tell me I can. Oh, please tell me I can. Oh, you fucking hole! Bastard. Come on. Thank you. Can I use it? No, can't. Of course I can't. For fuck's sake. Might be, might be losing some lives here, boys and girls. Meant to actually use that, oh well. Why do I keep on forgetting to use that? Danny, they're immune! Get that through your head! That's fine. I'm still alive, that's fine. I'm good with that, okay. Fucking hell. Ow. Nice. Shit. Nice. We still didn't lose a life pool. Yes, I lost the sanctum, but that's fine. I'm okay with that. Shit. Nah, because it's got more stuff that I can use. Portal skull, holy shit. Wow, okay, come on. I can't use it. Oh, it's a chaos generator, that's fine. I've got... Amazing! Well, thank you very much. You success in the blah blah blah, the shield on the greatest challenge lies ahead for the fate of Phaeton. Okay, fair enough. I was with King Bona when he died. His screams echoes in my dreams. Please avenge him and grant me. I think we need to be at the camp and rest up for a bit. Right, okay, now that we've rested up. Alright then guys, I hope you enjoyed this and we shall continue in the next one. Till then, I'll talk to you soon. Bye guys.